Hi guys, Hyene here. It's 2:45 in the morning and I'm sitting outside the gym. About to go in and work out some biceps and triceps. I couldn't sleep anymore, so I just decided to do something productive and go work out. But the reason why I'm on this type of schedule is I just recently got out of the military and I was working night shift. So my body still wants to be awake during the night, sleep during the day, and I'm trying to change that. So it's slowly changing, but yeah, that night owl struggle.
So many times I fall, trapped behind this mirror on the wall. I must break free from these chains I'm in. Times I fall, trapped behind this mirror on the wall.